You know, I talk a lot about risks and benefits, and I never make any claim that the vaccine is 100% safe or 100% effective, or that no one ever has any side effects from the vaccine. That's just not true. There are occasionally side effects. But when you compare that to the disease, the death, the dying, the suffering of COVID-19 infection, they're just not even on the same scale. So the odds of having some sort of serious reaction to the vaccine are like 1 in 10 million. I mean, it is exceedingly rare to have any sort of serious complication from the vaccine. The odds of having a serious complication from the infection are astronomical. We're about to have over 6,000 Arkansans that have died of this. We have thousands and thousands and thousands who've been hospitalized or just had their lives devastated by this disease. The vaccine is not perfect, but it is a lot safer than the actual infection.